should be good. Them a fight and a spy through them in control. Them a real asshole. But a long time, we a fight for a slice of the bread. Them a scream and a dream and a wish we fi dead. But I got off we head. I know just now, we a scream and a chill for the team. Them a plan out fi bench we and them rule supreme. Like a them one fi clean. Well imagine, we a try move out of the shock. Them a cry and a spy and a try stop we clock. Guess how we off we back. Tell them so we bless. Tell them we bless, tell them we bless, tell them we bless. Tell them we bless, tell them we bless, tell them we bless. Tell them so
we still have life and we not stress. Tell them we bless, tell them we bless, tell them we bless, tell them we. Yeah, what going on, people? What's going on? Guys, it is Wednesday. We are here. We made it. All right, we're blessed. We feel blessed. And so we just gonna get right into this video, guys. All right, so Bajan global superstar Robin Rihanna Fenty will be Barbados' next national hero. Moments ago at the installation ceremony of Her Excellency, the Most Honorable Dame Sandra Mason, President of Barbados, and the Declaration of Barbados as a Republic, Prime Minister Mia Amor-Motley announced that the girl from Westbury, who used to catch ZR to Combermere School and climb the pinnacle of fame from Pandery Play in 2009, five have the honor conferred later today at the National Honors Ceremony. Rihanna, who was named the Cultural Ambassador back in 2017, will be the second national hero presently and the second woman to carry this title ever. Now a billion-dollar household name in fashion with Savage X Fenty and a giant in the makeup industry with Fenty Beauty, Rihanna, now at 33 years old, will add another accolade. Following the announcement by Prime Minister Motley, screams and cheers echoed throughout the capital as all Bajans and visitors expressed excitement and pride at Barbados' latest national hero. Yes, Riri. Okay, listen. I grew up in the era of Rihanna and Beyonce, and let me tell you something. When Rihanna first came up with Pandery Play to now, she has grown so much. I mean, she has now become a powerhouse. Okay, in this industry, not to mention every little boy's fantasy. Oh my gosh, listen. Listen, okay, but you know, as a black woman, and you know, to see where she's coming from, and especially, you know, as Caribbean people, like, we're so proud of you, Rihanna. We so proud of you, we okay, we're proud of you, because you're actually, you know, opening doors for other little girls, you know, just like you, you know. And you know, we respect that. Big up yourself, Louie.
Trini, what all you carrying on with over there? What all you carrying on with over there? All you ain't easy. All you ain't easy at all.
So what you guys think about my Trini accent? Anyway, Trinidad prison officers are under attack by inmates who have allegedly threatened to kill 13 of them by December, or one per week if they are not moved from the Wayne Jackson building, which is known as the maximum security prison. Guys, what? Okay. This was disclosed by the Prison Officers Association at a conference on Tuesday. The media briefing was called one day after prison officer Nigel Jones of Superior was gunned down while holding his daughter's hand. Wow. The traumatic incident sparked outrage across social media, with many condemning those behind the crime.
Prison officers will be killed before Christmas if they are not moved out of Building 2T. That is the message that is coming from behind the walls at Building 2T. Or one prison officer a week, that was the last information before that. So that is the kind of persons we're dealing with behind bars. They have that ability to control a system, kill a prison officer
as they please
to get their way. That's why I'm saying, as a nation that have a national security framework, if we allow this evil act to continue, we are failing the country.
According to Walcott, as long as prison officers are being killed without consequences, the national security apparatus has failed.
for me. Wine pon the top of the bed, daddy dick for me. My friend Franco bring a Spanish chick for me.
All right, guys. So dancehall legend Movados celebrates his 41st birthday, guys. Yes, big up himself, golly god. None of them a blow a breath in a man. Up to them. Yes, big up himself, golly god. Alright guys, well that's it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to hit that like button, don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to tell a friend, 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 guys, to subscribe. Bye!